Hi, I'm Brian with KISSmetrics, and I'm here to help you get the most out of your Google Analytics account. Today, we're talking about the dreaded Google message, keyword not provided. From the dawn of time, Google has provided you the exact keyword queries people have used to find your site. So anybody that goes to Google, types in a keyword combination, and winds up at your website, Google has told you the keywords they've used to find that. And that's highly valuable information because you can use those keyword combinations to optimize your site around to get even more people to your site. Well, recently, they stopped doing that. And this was a big hit to a lot of people. But today, I'm going to show you three reports that Google has started including inside of their analytics dashboard that can help you get around this to identify what keywords people are using to find you and to optimize your site around those keywords. So, let's get going. Before we jump into these reports, you first need to link your Google Analytics account to your Webmaster Tools account. Doing this is fairly simple. Just log into your Analytics account, choose the profile you wish to analyze. Now from the sidebar, navigate to Acquisitions and then Search Engine Optimization. From here, choose Queries. This will prompt you with a screen that looks something like this. Click the Setup Webmaster Tools button. Now scroll to the bottom to the Webmaster Tools Settings section and choose the Edit link, which is kind of hidden down there. This will allow you to then choose which Webmaster Tools account to link to the particular Google Analytics profile. Choose Save, and you're all set. Now back in your reporting dashboard, you have access to all three of the new reports, the Queries Report, the Landing Page Report, and the Geographical Summary Report. We're going to focus specifically in this video on the Queries Report. The Queries Report shows you the keywords that people are using to find your site. It'll show you which ones you're ranking for, how many impressions you're getting, your average click-through rate, and where they rank in Google. In this example, you can see the keywords listed on the left side. The report is defaultly sorted by impressions, so the keywords with the most impressions will show at the top. To change to another sorting parameter, just click the header and it will change. One thing to note is that the data in this report is delayed by up to 48 hours. So if you're working on a brand new site or you're trying to see very recent data, it won't show up to 2 days. Okay, so the report is cool and all, but how do you use it to improve the traffic to your website? The quickest way to do that is to increase your click-through rate. And your click-through rate is dependent on two main factors. Number one is your ranking in Google. If your top five keyword search terms rank on the 54th page of Google in the search results, you're probably not going to get a lot of click-throughs. And the second main factor is the copy. What is the title and what is the description that Google shows when people search for you? A well-written copy can convert really well. If it's relevant to what they search for, they're more likely to click on it. If it's completely irrelevant and it's poorly written, then they're probably not going to. If your click-through rates are between 20 and 40%, you're doing a great job. If they're under 7%, then you need to revisit these two things and improve them to increase your click-through rate. And that is how you get around the dreaded keyword not provided. Use the Queries Report to identify what keywords people are using to find your site and optimize around that. Step one is to sync your Webmaster Tools account to your Google Analytics profile. Step two is to load your Queries Report and analyze it. And step three is to optimize your placement and copy to increase your click-through rates. In the next video, we're going to bring in the other two reports, your Landing Page Optimization and your Geographical Summary Report. And we're going to link those back to this Queries Report and show you how you can combine all three of those to increase your traffic even further and to gain more sales. So, until next time, happy analytics-ing.